How you going? Mick at Diggermate here. Just a real quick message to make sure everybody is wearing their seatbelt. All right, these things do tip over. And if it tips over and you fall half out of it, you're gonna be in trouble. You may get caught under the machine. You can cause some real damage. So make sure your seatbelt is always on. When you work really close to you all the time. Don't work too far out. When you're going up and down a gradient, make sure the bucket is either on the high side so it doesn't tip over, or on the low side and really close to the ground. These couple of tips will keep you safe on the machine and make sure you get your job done without any drama.